What's going on, Geekdom? This is Chipmunk doing another reaction. This time I'm reacting to Bubble. It looks like an anime teaser. Shows for Netflix. So hopefully it'll be pretty good. There's some good animes that's on Netflix. Netflix is trying their best, I guess, with anime. They know that that's a good market to jump into. So, yeah, they've been trying to hit a little bit more into like animes and stuff like that. So, yeah. So let's go ahead and check this out and see exactly how this one goes. Beautiful. The fact that you can do all that will be amazing. They're parkouring on bubbles. Like, who? This parkouring on a whole different level. That's parkouring on a whole another freaking level. That was Bubble, the teaser for Netflix's anime, I guess. One that they bought, I guess. But, yeah. It looks like it might be pretty interesting. I'll definitely check it out, give it a try, and see exactly how it goes. I'm gonna look more into it before it also comes out. So, yeah, hopefully it'll be pretty good. I really do love anime, big fan of different animes. I hit more into like the slice of life, drama and action. Something that really has a good story and stuff to it. I became a real big fan of Goblin Slayer this past year. Like, Goblin Slayer was pretty good. I just wish there was more episodes to it. But yeah, I haven't watched the movie yet, but I'll check out the movie for Goblin Slayer. I haven't watched the movie yet. But yeah, let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If you liked this video, please put a like on the video. If you like, subscribe to see some more of my content, please do. Thank you all so much for jumping on and giving me a try. I really do appreciate it. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, Geekdom.